I literally just had to go put on foundation because this camera picked up so many grim things in my skin. Cheers! First things first, if you're watching this on a Wednesday and it's 8 p.m, I am probably, hopefully, live on younow.com/doddleoddle. There should be a link right down there. And you can click on it and come join a party. I have things to tell you. I never know whether to do update videos because I wonder if anyone actually cares. Update number one, I have a full-time job now. For those of you who want to know what it is called a digital content intern. Basically, I'm going to be working on promoting a new social network called Hive.com. It's basically like LinkedIn/Facebook for people in the creative industry. I'm looking forward to learning a bit more about it. But yeah, it's like a proper office-y job. I'm gonna be wearing blazers and typing at computer. The second thing I wanted to tell you was I went to Thought Bark last Monday with my friends Jack, Sammy, Zoe, and Kaylee, and Matt. And I had one of the best days of my life. I'm not even joking. It was just so fun. It was just lovely. Like, look at this picture of all of us. Do we or do we not look like the happiest people alive? We just had such a good day. Going on a Monday when everyone was at school was brilliant because, like, there was no queue. Now, I've been scared of stealth. Stealth is like this roller coaster that's like, it shoots you off at like 80 miles an hour in like 2 seconds or something silly. Now, Sammy pushed me onto this ride. Like, I was not ready. Oh my god. Definitely having second thoughts. But because there was no queue, I found myself in the seat and oh my lord, it was it. And it goes 3, 2, 1, go, go, go. And all the lights go green and then suddenly it's just, and you're just like hurtling along at 80 miles an hour. And then suddenly you're like going up and up and up and up and up. And then you kind of go over and then you're going down and down is fine. It's like, woo, it's not even scary. And then you go over this massive speed hump and you're done. Now after the first one, I had to sit there for a while just like, what just happened? And then wham bam, it was like, let's go again. That first bit of like being pushed off at 80 miles an hour, like I did not get used to that. I just couldn't. We started doing competitions of like trying to do different faces. Jack won every time, what the hell? We tried to do an attractive face, Jack was like, and I was just like, every time I tried to hold my pose, the speed just kicked in and it was like, ah. I just thought I'd let you all know that I'm feeling really happy at the moment. You may have been able to tell from a few of my second channel videos that I haven't been feeling too great over the past, like, last month. But, like, things are totally on the up and I tweeted this. I was like, I'm feeling really good. I'm feeling great. That's mostly down to all my friends. So, friends, thank you. Okay, last and final thing, I have a new video coming out soon and I'm very excited about it. It is a song written about falling in love with a girl. I know what you're thinking, I'm not currently in love with a girl, but I think I may have been in the past. So I used my own experiences and like a few other inspirations and you will soon see. But exciting, exciting, exciting stuff, I have asked my friend Lucy to do some kind of like cool artsy shots as she does because she's so great. So I'm very excited to show you that and I'm very excited to see what she's sending me because I haven't seen anything yet. Right, I'm going to go do a live show. Great! Thank you for clicking on this video, whoever you are, even if like I see you all the time or if you're just casually passing through, just like, what's this about? Thank you for taking the time to listen to my rambles. Goodbye, goodbye.